are on the top of the motorboat that will take us from Djibouti to Aden. The entire ICRC surgical team, together with NMSF surgical team, going to work as surgical teams deployed in Aden.
It's a mandate of the ICRC to take care of the victims of war. More specifically for us as a surgical team, we have the skills and the expertise to treat this very special type of trauma caused by high-speed bullets and bombs.
I was expecting something different. This is very like a fishing boat, and there are quite a lot of people, and I was very surprised, but we will manage.
As per the mandate of the organization, we are there to assist the victims. And the victims can be the wounded or the sick. Within the wounded, that is my field of competence, we'll treat anybody. We don't ask if they are combatants or not, which side they are. And I believe this is extremely important because this will add in terms of security to us as much as we can prove that we treat anybody.